Okay, let's start our tutorial in Lodestar. So this is part 2 of our tutorial. Let's see here, ship overview. So shout out to Chief Officer Francisco for availing our programs. Okay, so we will teach you how this program works. If you go here with the B overview, so you can edit your cargo hold. Let's, for example, this one we will put 20 tons, and then you can click here your loading port example, and then also your destination. Okay, and then you can load. Also, you can also shift your condition, and then it will click. You can also copy and paste this one. You can also shift your condition, copy like that. You put example 20 tons, and then put some details in it. Okay, you can example the destination code of port. So it's just an example. Then you can right click and check the stock weight. Here you can see the colors if you are already maximum to your stock. And also you have your tank, that one. You have also your graphical view. Okay, so this one is very small ships. You can take it 100% in this one. Pull. Okay, and the other side. You can also right click this one, fill all tanks. Okay, just is for example, empty all tanks. Okay, only this one tank. You can also play with it, and then the side is your condition. There's can be search in your view, limits and condition, profile, this one. You can also select the visibility if you have error, because this one IMO visibility is not okay, and this one is also listing. So you can compensate, let's say 100% on starboard side, so it will also upright condition. So you can play with it. You can right click and show some detail here, calculations. You can click also that one, and then your stock lasting update. So F6, you can edit, click F6, F7 for hatch last, since this one have no error. Okay.